Drove 2 hours to Virginia to try High Five. This guy thinks it's better than Mod and Pology. Trying the High Five meat. Damn, this motherfucker good. The pizza itself is very thick, very doughy. A lot of meat. Let's try this crust right here. Seems to be a garlic, buttery, parmesan crust. Damn, this ain't bad. What I don't like is the pizza slices are consistent. Tyler slice right here. Then you got this big motherfucker. Pizza as a whole is not better than Mod, Pizza, and Pology, but the crust definitely is.